The Hubble constant sets the current expansion rate of the universe and gives an indication of its size and age. The best currently measured value of the Hubble constant comes from a heroic project done with the Hubble Space Telescope over a number of years. The Hubble Space Telescope project was based on observations of Cepheid variables as the distance indicator, because they represent well-understood physics that can be applied across large distances in space. Several dozen galaxies were observed out to a distance of 50 to 60 million light years. The observations involved multiple epochs of single galaxies to pick out the variable stars. This work had to be done with the Hubble Space Telescope because of the crowded stellar regions, making it difficult to disentangle the variable stars in crowded fields. A lot of it was done in the infrared to minimize the effects of dust obscuration and reddening. The result of this project was a measurement of the Hubble constant of about 70 kilometers per second per megaparsec, with an accuracy of 10%. Although 10% doesn't sound like very high accuracy, this enormous project showed that it would be very difficult to measure the expansion rate with higher precision.